There are a ton of great servers in Minecraft, and if you love playing with friends, this is the video for you. If you don't have any friends, watch my last video, it covers all that stuff. Here are 5 of the best servers you can play in Minecraft right now. Number 1. Hypixel. Hypixel is the most popular Minecraft server right now, and it has been for a while. It seems like in every Java Minecraft player's career, this server has taken a little, if not massive, part in their own story. While it might not be the best on this list, it still deserves a spot in our top 5. Hypixel has the classic Sky Wars, Bed Wars, and its famous Skyblock server, as well as a ton of other games that a majority of the Minecraft community know and love. Number 2. Windcraft. Windcraft is my favorite RPG server, and it's definitely one of the best. It has a complete storyline filled with side quests as you travel through an amazing landscape as one of the 5 characters you can play as, and more if you pay for a rank. Each class has abilities, as well as unique benefits. Overall, this server, if you play it alone or with friends, has the opportunity to give you a ton of game time well spent regardless. Number 3. Minecraft Championship Island. Minecraft Championship Island is one of my favorite servers to play on, especially with buddies. This server is currently in open beta, but it has some of the best minigames to play, along with an insane amount of detail in the UIs and textures. With 10 factions you can join with separate rewards for each one, there's so much to explore and collect. A bunch of other YouTubers play on the server, and I've gotten screenshots with a ton of them. Number 4. The Hive. The Hive is one of the most popular Bedrock servers and has a ton of history behind it with the Minecraft community. So many games to play, being much like Hypixel's Bedrock equivalent. It includes Bed Wars and Sky Wars, including a host of other unique minigames that you can play along with your friends or solo. And now, with the Java Bedrock bundle, anyone with Java running on a Windows computer has access to Bedrock where they can play the server. Number 5. Towncraft. Towncraft has a special place in my heart as one of, if not my favorite, Minecraft server. It's by far the smallest on this list, but I've spent the most time on it. The server has Skyblock, Bending PvP, Modded and Vanilla Survival, and tons of fun minigames. Most of the friends that I've had on this channel, or just in general that I've made and stuck with, were from the server, and that deserves some praise. Also, a lot of the footage for my videos is on this vanilla world, so make sure to check out this family-friendly Minecraft server, it's got a lot to offer. Hopefully you now have a good server to play on. If you played one of these, comment your favorite down below. Also join my Discord.